Hello.
Hi there. Why don't you introduce yourself to us? Tell us your name and where you're from.
My name is Eric Chien, and I'm from Taipei.
So, what are you going to do for us today? I don't see any props there.
I'll be doing some magic for you guys today.
Oh. Okay, yeah. Some magic. So why have you come to this stage on Asia's Got Talent?
So for the past 3 years, I've been a magic consultant. That means I'm always behind the curtains. Ah. So this is the first year I'm stepping forward. I'm trying to be the performer now.
Take it away, the stage is yours.
Can I join, guys? Because I do close-up magic. I want to be close up with you guys. Perfect. Hold out your hand. You guys can come closer. Come closer. Hold it flat. Watch. Here, don't move.
Hey.
Wow.
It's ink, right? But if you look over here. This is for you guys.
Wow.
Thank you.
I think you made the right choice by maybe coming out front. Your sleight of hand is really beautiful and poetic. Nice job, man.
Thank you so much.
And good.
That was impressive.
Thank you so much.
Jay?
Can I ask you, what was the reason that you were behind the scenes and haven't been the front man thus far?
There's this thing called FISM. Basically the Olympics for magic, and it happens every 3 years in different countries. I attended, and I was very fortunate to win close up. I guess that gave me the courage to be a performer now.
Wow.
Let's vote, shall we?
Yep.
All right, Angun?
It's a yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes for me.
Woo!
Thank you.
And a third yes.
Woo!
Thank you so much.
Oh, wow. My goodness. You blew everyone away.
This
I don't know
fast.
How that happened while we were.
Yeah.
There's someone under the table.
Good work, Eric. Honestly, I was blown
Congrats.
Away.
Congrats.
Come out!
Hey guys, it's David Foster. There should be a link, a button appearing right about now. Go for it. Subscribe now.